Welcome back again. All right, so I'm going to work on some details on the asset drop figure. I'm going to start with using Vallejo's model color brass. And with that, I'm going to work on her belt buckle and part of her staff. Now I'm going to start with Vallejo's Desert Yellow. She's wearing a necklace that looks like either teeth or claws, and she has it around her belt and the bottom of her shirt. Also a few around her legs. This is what I'm going to use the Desert Yellow on. I'm also going to use the Desert Yellow for the horns on her staff as the base coat. So now I'm going to take some flat white and kind of dry brush the claws to make the highlights stand out. So now I'm going to take Thal Green and work on this eye on the staff. So I chose Thal Green for the staff because it's the same color as the lines on the base. Then we'll wet blend some white in the center just to kind of make it a little more curved and change the tone a bit. So I mixed some Vallejo silver with Flow 8 and made like a silver wash. It seems to work pretty good because I can still see the part that I blended under the wash, but it has a silver appearance. And now I'll go ahead and do a soft tone wash over it. It shouldn't be that bright for this figure, I don't think. Looks like we're at a pretty good stopping point for the day. Once again, thanks for watching. Like if you like, share if you would, and subscribing would be good. Thanks.